Welcome to the Image Prograph Printer Driver Advanced Classroom. Click Advanced Settings beside the Get Information button. In the Paper Detailed Settings dialog box, you can set drying time, rolled paper margin, cut speed, and mirror. Drying time specifies the time that the printer waits for the ink to dry, as needed. Roll paper margin for safety specifies the length of a margin on the leading edge of paper to ensure the paper susceptible to curling is held firmly against the platen. Cut speed enables you to adjust the setting if paper is not cut well when automatic cutting is used. Mirror specifies whether to print a mirror image as needed. Select this option to print a version of the document or image with the left and right sides inverted. The first three options are available from the front panel of the printer as well. To display the print target advanced settings, click on Easy Settings and drop down to Advanced Settings. Print Priority enables you to choose the graphic elements that you want to emphasize for printing. Image is a setting for posters or other documents made up mainly of photos or images, or for emphasizing photos or images in printed documents. Choose Line Drawing Text for CAD drawings made up mainly of intricate lines, posters, newspapers, and other notices with large amount of text, suitable for emphasizing detailed text in printed documents. However, the quality may not be sufficient when printing photos or images that require a lot of color coverage. In this case, choose Image instead. Choose Office Documents for better legibility of documents combining text and graphics, such as documents and presentation material created with typical office applications. The printing mode is determined by a combination of the print quality and resolution. Highest is used to print at the highest resolution when quality is most important. Printing takes longer and consumes more ink than in other modes, but this mode offers superior printing quality. High is used to print at high resolution when quality is most important. Printing takes longer and consumes more ink than in standard or fast modes, but this mode offers exceptional printing quality. Standard is used to print at standard resolution when quality and speed are both important. Printing takes less time than in highest or high mode. Fast is used to print faster. Printing in draft mode can help you work more efficiently when checking layouts. The color modes available in the image print priority are color, monochrome, and no color correction. Color will use any or all of the inks to produce the print. Monochrome prints in grayscale. No color correction. Prints without performing color matching in the printer driver. Options displayed in the print quality list vary depending on the paper type. In this case, we've chosen plain paper as the media and line drawing text as the print priority. The color modes available for the line drawing text print priority are color, monochrome, color CAD, monochrome black ink, monochrome bitmap, and no color correction. In addition to the image color modes, color CAD uses color inks for color lines and text, and black ink only for the black lines and text. Monochrome black ink will print all lines and text as black only. Monochrome bitmap prints all colors as black. Please refer to the user guide for detailed information about color settings. If you set print quality to high, you can select highest quality. However, depending on media type and print priority. In this case, selecting a coated paper with the image print priority enables this function. Select this option to print fine lines more distinctly. Select this checkbox to prevent problems such as misaligned lines and improve the print quality. However, the printing speed becomes slower. Page Setup tab. You can set custom size for the paper size temporarily. The maximum settable size is 3.2 meters. The setting of custom size is cleared when you exit the application software. To save and register a custom size that will allow up to 18 meters, click Size Options. Borderless printing is available if roll paper is selected in the paper source list. Choose from the following options when this setting is activated. Borderless printing on paper of equivalent size. Borderless printing by resizing originals to fit the roll width. Borderless printing at actual size. Click on Roll Paper options to display automatic cutting and banner printing. Under automatic cutting, you can specify yes or no and print cut guideline. Select Banner Printing to print multiple pages as a single continuous image, without margins between pages. Cutting will only occur after the last page. On a machine fitted with a hard drive, click to display the Output Method dialog box, which enables you to complete the output method and name of data to be saved. Layout tab. You can add watermarks to documents that require special handling. Watermarks are applied to all pages of your document. The following watermarks are provided: confidential, copy, draft, file copy, final, preliminary, proof, top secret. You can also create your own watermarks. Specify the following options to customize your watermark. The Page Options dialog box offers the following settings. Click to display the Format Settings dialog box, which enables you to complete format-related settings. If the printing results are not as you expected, you can change how printing is processed in the Special Settings dialog box. Utility tab. Printer maintenance can be executed from the Utility tab. Clicking Maintenance offers the following functions. Nozzle Check Print checks whether the ink nozzles are clogged. Printhead Cleaning recovers the operation of clogged nozzles if prints are streaked or colors are not printing even when ink supply is enough. Printhead Adjustment resolves warped vertical lines or colors that are out of alignment. Paper Feed Amount Adjustment adjusts the amount of paper feed to correct print results, especially scratches and streaks in the image. This concludes the ImageProGraph Printer Driver Advanced Classroom. For more classroom sessions, please visit the Canon YouTube channel within your region.